Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zaidan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
No, he is Captain.
Hello, come in.
Joy, sir.
But then what should we do? If Crystal don't get a promotion.
Matters of national security, but I don't want to.
Who'd you have to salute to get this post?
Not bad, huh? I figured no one knows about the escape route.
Lovely day.
Fire. I lost all my merchandise and then a truck.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking. He's upstairs right now. We're...
General Zaidan keeps coming down here to check on the prisoner. I hear they were close, so what do you do for her?
Huh? Better go check that out. We're not taking any chances.
Okay. Guess that was today's excitement.
Okay, let's see. Stay on the alert.
Yeah, I think we got that bullet. There's nothing here.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaidan.
It's not like Zaidan is even the lead from the front kind of guy, you know?
I mean, I graduated from West Point, la-di-da-da, flying colors and all. But has he seen actual combat? Not unless you count enhanced interrogation. Lore. With a pair of pliers. That's all it really is. You hit the nail on the head. Nah, but really. I mean, this whole man's mad attitude. Deep booming voice and chest hair, right? Come on. Everyone knows Zaidan is just an upper class flop. His dad was Secretary of State, and his family's practically royalty. The only way this guy was not gonna become general was if he took a dump on the flag. You got that right. Thing is, it's not like Zaidan is.
Don't throw things around. This isn't a kindergarten.
Oh.
Hey, what is that?
can fix anything.
Target down. Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
Anyone sees this. Just tell my father-in-law the protesters did.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
What's that doing here? Understanding.
Yeah, sure, of course. I just don't see the need for all the secrecy.
And you don't have to. Orders are orders.
Oh. Man, I got a disturbance looking into it.
Okay, back to doing my thing.
What?
Massage expert. Connie.
Thank you.
Engstrom.
Done your duty. Now, please step back.
Won't
be mine.
That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
What? Yeah?
That's good.
You might have some disturbance.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Bingo.